Only thing that I think that needs to be repaired is the digital dash right there. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. Start up, first crank.